All this expensive linen got me feeling like John with the Beatles. Lifestyle, high fashion. I went and spent about $3 on my denim. Rolling down Abbey Road and I'm driving slow, blowing gas out the foreign.
Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube. I'm sorry I haven't posted a video in a while. I've been really busy with this thing they call college. Mainly the band, if I'm being honest. It's mainly the band. I decided to do my video outside behind my building. Only because my roommate is sleeping still. It's like almost 10 o'clock in the morning. But yeah, she's still sleeping. So I'm going to do my video. Let's get into it. So, I decided to buy some clothes. You see, it's only open because I had to make sure everything was in there. But just to let you know, there's a phone case that I bought too. I'll show it towards the end of the video because I already put it on my phone. I couldn't wait.
I was packing on the pound down my way up. Had beef in the streets,
try to stay up. Betty Crocker show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that put everything I love stake, bro. How I remember chilling that one of my little bitch crib. I thought about the no ankles with the fixings. A nigga came to me with some bitch. Didn't know I was white. One black. And the other one is purple. But, you know, I was trying to, I got this purple bandana as well. Honestly, there was no reasoning behind this purple bandana. But, I'll find a way to wear it, you know? If I'm being honest, my favorite color may be purple, but this is probably, like, about the first time I'm buying purple clothes. If I'm being honest, Young when I hopped off the stoop, two doors where I flow if I hop in the coop. Two swords from a wall, but I couldn't lose. Got scars and bruises, man, I got the proof. Resemble you still, cause I got the juice. You think you too wrong, let all my ass loose. Step in, no next with my timber. I'm playing in stable, I'm growing in rules. This is just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in the air, I'm honest. I could just take that off. I was packing on the ground, got my way up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker show me how to make a cake, bro. Clearly my name doesn't start with a red. Since it's just a time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan, nigga, quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the ground, got my weight up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that for everything I love a steak, bro. I remember chilling at one of my little bitch crib. By the foot, by the nut, ankles with the fixings. A nigga came through, he was all on some bitch shit. Didn't know I was rolling my hands, so gifted. I believe it was Alright guys, so that's all I got from Shein. If I'm being honest, there's definitely more to come because I'm always shopping. I'm always shopping online. So Shein and Amazon are like my top two stores right now. So I might do a part two. I'm not gonna spoil it. Y'all gonna find out. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and put on the notification bell for more videos. I'm stable, I'm growing in roots. Since it's just a tower with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand.
sand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay here. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. Since it's just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan, nigga, quick bands. Falling in deep with the quicksand. Flag on my ass, no quick brand. I was packing on the pound, got my way up. Had beef in the streets, had to stay up. Betty Crocker showed me how to bake a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I'll ever stake, bro. I remember chilling at one of my little bitch crib. About the fuck, about the nut, man, cause what the fix ends. A nigga came through, he was all on some bitch shit. Didn't know I was rolling, my hand was so gifted. Boy, had me top, had to get him a mix quick. Couple knocks made him drop like he drunk or relifted. Fought another nigga after I thought was some kinship. Throwing up both of our sets was ended the friendship. Gave respect, neck to neck, my nigga didn't back down. Had him standing up, then he ended the back down. His hands in my life, now the end of the flat now. Flat like a wing, let's see if he flat now. Had enough, it was tough when it lasted for one round. KD on the bench, equipped with the trade pound. Made him
make me look in my eyes.
Buy that shit on TNT. Yeah.